Hey guys, it's your girl Nisha. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hello, hello, hello. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, don't forget to like and comment on it. I will appreciate it. In case you guys didn't realize, this video is on how to get a slick side ponytail. And not even like a regular slick ponytail, like a slickety slick. So yeah, I'm not gonna do too much talking. Let's just get into the video. Okay, so before like I show you guys how you do your slick hair, I'm just gonna tell you what you're gonna need. So first, you're gonna need a spray bottle. Any bottle will work filled with water. I actually put a little bit of oil in my spray bottle just because I noticed that when I put it in my hair, it kind of tends to like dry out. So I like to put a little oil in there just to add hydration to it and like also leaves a nice shine. I just put like a little bit of coconut oil and castor oil in it. And yeah, that's optional though. You're also gonna need gel. My hair's kind of messy, don't even watch it. This is like day four of just of like a wash and go, so it's kind of messy. That's why I decided to do this video, because people are always asking me like, how do you get your hair so slick? So I was like, why not share the knowledge? Plus I have to set my hair anyways. So yeah, so you're gonna need gel. Any gel will work. I'm using the Eco Styler olive oil, shea butter, black castor oil, and flaxseed one, but literally any gel will work. Use what you got. You're gonna need a brush. I use this one or this one. I like the bristles on this one because it's harder, so it slicks it much better, but this one works too. This one's just a bit older, but still does the job. Now this is optional. This is what's it called, edge control. I'm gonna do my video with edges, but you don't have to. I just feel like edges complete the look. And there's some gots to be. You could either use the gots to be freezing spray or the gots to be gel. I just use a little after I'm done. So what I do is I brush up my hair with the gel, whatever, and then once it's already tied back, I just put a little bit of either this or a little bit of this, just so there's no like strands of hair sticking up, and to also give it like that slick shiny look. I only use a little because that stuff's like really powerful, whatever, but again, that part's like optional. Yeah. And you're also gonna need a tail comb to do the part. Don't know where I put that, but yeah, you're gonna need a tail comb. Now we're gonna use the spray bottle and we're just gonna spray it all over your hair. Try to avoid getting it on your ends, because if you spray it with your ends, the water is just gonna make your hair extra curly and then it's gonna shrink up and you're not gonna have a nice fluffy ponytail. Unless that's not what you're going for, then go right ahead and spray the ends, but try to stay really close to the roots. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm actually gonna section off this little piece right here. So we're just gonna section it. Cause this is the part that we're gonna sit down. So we're just gonna leave this. Now we're gonna add some gel to our hair. So now you're gonna put a little gel, not a little, but like a good amount, about that much. And we're gonna rub it all across our hair, and then we're gonna continue with the brush, continue to slick it back. Yeah. so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this out. And we're gonna apply gels to sections of it. So first, we're gonna part like so, and we're gonna get a little gel. And we're just gonna put it along here, put it along here. Just a little bit. Use the brush and we're gonna comb it. Just like that.
I'm not afraid to die.